So today we are celebrating Sri Lankan New Year. Sri Lankan New Year is a holiday that celebrates the traditional New Year of Sri Lanka. It is a major anniversary celebrated by most Sri Lankans. The timing of the Sri Lankan New Year normally considered with the New Year celebrations of many traditions. And the festival has close semblance to the Tamil New Year and South Asian New Years. This is a public holiday in Sri Lanka. It generally celebrated on April 13th and 14th. And normally the traditions begins at the slide of the new moon. So you can see Onaya is all prepared for the New Year. We have made the New Year table. We have some milk rice, some chili paste to eat the milk rice. We have some banana. And this is called halapa. This is made of coconut, and we called it kurakampiti. And this is date cake made with dates, flour, and eggs. And this is butter cake, butter, eggs, and flour. This is called potofi. This is made out of coconut and sugar. And this is a cake that we make as shaped like a betel leaf, and this is called kondakau. This is hot, it's fried, and it's made of flour and honey. And this is called cookies, and this is called moonkau. So the celebration, we begin with the lighting of the lamp. So now we are lighting the lamp. So now Onaya is gonna try a little bit of milk rice. This is a tradition. So this is called Ganudenu. Normally the adult give their kids some gift, and then the child is gonna say thank you and worship to the parents. So this is worshiping the adult. So I hope you guys learn something new. Say bye to your friends, Onaya. Alright, friend. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. See you guys soon. Bye.